it doesn't focus on movie mode for some reason.